Rape, slavery, torture, child abuse, animal and human sacrifice, murder and genocide, stealing, and lying. Now, if any human were to deliberately and maliciously condone or commit even just a few of these acts, we would consider him to be a vile, evil person, wouldn't we? So how would we regard someone who condoned or committed every single one of these acts? Well, that's exactly what the God of the Bible would have done.